Good evening, ladies and gentlemen, and welcome to this evening's concert at the Yongsuto Conservatory of Music. Your well-being is our priority, and we're taking all appropriate measures to ensure a safe, enjoyable experience for everyone. Please keep your masks on at all times, refrain from talking, and remain in your designated seats throughout the performance. Before we begin, please help us minimize distractions by switching your mobile devices to silent mode. Flash photography and recordings of any kind are prohibited during the performance. There will be a 15-minute intermission, during which we encourage you to avoid congregating in large groups. Thank you and enjoy the concert.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. So my students are sitting in the front row. If I do not cry by the end of this speech, it will be a major miracle. Thank you so much for coming. I can't tell you how wonderful it is. I think we've all agreed how wonderful it is to see a full concert hall of people. It's been so long since we've seen the hall filled. Thank you so much for coming tonight. And I also want to thank all the people who are watching in this live stream, especially my family in America right now, where it is Saturday morning. Always wanted to do that. All right. So, look, I was asked to just address you because this is my last time to do it publicly. I have had such a wonderful 20 years here. Double surreality, but in the middle of those bookends of world viruses, I had the best time of my life. It's the longest I've lived anywhere. So one third of my life was spent here, and I just want to say thank you. I've got to talk fast. I know what a great job I had. Every day I came into this building, I said, I have the best piano job in the world, and I really mean that. The facilities of this conservatory far outstripped anything that any head of piano studies could imagine. I think all of the students that benefited from and will benefit from this school will know that the minute that they leave and they go to any other school where it is zero comparison. So I want to say thank you to Singapore for envisioning this amazing place, for Stephen Baxter, the late Stephen Baxter, for inviting me to become part of this. I've had so many wonderful colleagues, administration, you know who you are. There are so many to name that it would begin to sound like an Academy Award acceptance speech, which I'm not prepared to do. But and you're probably thinking, why does this man stop talking and can he just play an encore? Because that's the really reason that we clap. I'm getting to it. So if you read about the program notes, so I had this love affair with Mozart when I was a teenager. I sort of grew out of that maybe in my 20s, and by the end of my 20s, I could never tell anybody who my favorite composer was because there were too many to choose from. However, in my later years, I think one composer did emerge that was to become my favorite, and that's Sergei Rachmaninoff, probably because of the years I was immersed as a piano dual pianist. And all the wonderful things that he wrote for piano and pianos. So what I'd like to do is play an encore for you from his second piano sonata. This is the slow movement. And it's amazing how Rachmaninoff really is capable of saying everything in his music. For me, this piece says how sad it is to go, how life is full of trials and tribulations, and then there's peace at the end. I've had a wonderful time, and my season here is finished as the lights go down on this piece. I certainly hope that the lights imparted upon all of you students will last a very long time. Thank you very much.
Thank you. bravo and congrats, Thomas. That was really magnificent, Mozart, and very touching, Rachmaninoff. And of course, that was a really beautiful speech. So thank you. I know you have a big house waiting for you in Maryland, but YST is not ready to let you go as of yet. So you'll just have to bear with us for a little bit longer, okay? If you want, you can have a seat. As we all know, the reason why we are all gathered here tonight is because this is Thomas's farewell concert. Actually, I really wish that it wasn't a farewell because I'm not very good at making speeches. Actually, not long after YST opened its doors in 2003, during one dinner, I don't know if you remember, but Susan, my wife, asked you if how long you think you'll want to stay in Singapore. You remember that? Well, as it turns out, the answer is 19 years. Well, close to 20. And it has been a really fruitful and productive journey of 19 years, filled with so many significant achievements, which will all be impossible to enumerate right now, unless all of you are prepared to sleep here tonight. So let me just point out some highlights. From being the first one of all of us to be promoted to full professor in 2009, making you the first full professor in music in all of Singapore, to spearheading Southeast Asia's first electone orchestra, with our pianists simulating orchestral sounds and timbres on 8 state-of-the-art electones and playing symphonic music, which pianists would otherwise normally not have a chance to do. You are a trailblazer. Your teaching is absolutely world-class, and in particular in duo piano, that is 4 hands and 2 pianos. And if any of you in the audience have not seen any of our pianists perform duo piano, I would suggest going to YouTube right after this concert and checking out our YST videos. Because our first year pianists play like professional duo pianists, playing everything from memory, and more than that, they're thoroughly synchronized and unified as if two are playing as one. As a performer, you have been involved in so many memorable performances here at YST and in Victoria Concert Hall as well as Esplanade Concert Hall. I still remember the Brahms first and second concertos, the Beethoven Emperor, the Liszt number 2, as well as the Bruch double concerto that we did back in February 2004. And I remember that really fondly because it was my first time ever playing a 2-piano work from memory. You have also inspired your students to attain heights which they would never have previously imagined. And as a result, these students are now continuing to spread their craft and musicianship around the world. So I can say that you have been instrumental, pun absolutely intended, that, and there is no exaggeration in my saying this, that you have elevated the standard of classical music in Singapore. Our piano department will be losing a steadfast leader, and no one can ever replace you. Hopefully, during the 19 years that I served as your understudy, I would have learned enough so that we can move forward in the right direction. So on behalf of the YST community and all your students, past and present, I thank you, Thomas, Uncle Tom, Dr. Hecht, for your dedication and generosity, your sweat, tears, and blood, and for being a teacher, mentor, collaborator, colleague, and a friend. The word farewell is actually a contraction of fare thee well. So I say, fare thee well, and I hope you enjoy all endeavors you choose to pursue in this next chapter of your life. Thank you, my friend. So now I think we're going to view something up there that has been prepared by our productions team, Ishen and Xu Chen. So Thomas, I think let's go for better viewing.
Hi, Dr. Hecht.
Hi, Thomas.
Hi, Thomas.
Hi, Dr. Hecht.
Hi, Dr. Hecht.
Thank you very much for everything you have taught me during my YST years, Dr. Hecht. I've always thought of you, especially when I see all the markings in my students' music scores.
Just want to express how grateful I am to have had you mentoring and guiding me through all these years.
I first met you when I was a little girl in school uniform and pigtails back in January 2004. Since then, we've been on so many musical adventures together in so many different countries.
I just want to say how thankful I am for the many, many years of your guidance ever since I first stepped into your studio 16 years ago.
Thank you for all your guidance, compliments and encouragements.
I'm very grateful for all the time and effort that you've put into me so that I can be the performer that you see in me.
It's been a privilege for me to have met you, to have studied with you, and to have been a part of this growing teacher-student relationship over the past 3 years. Like you said, teacher doesn't give up. It's usually the students who do. Thank you for not giving up on me, and wish you all the very best in the future.
Even though I may not be a direct student, I have learned so much from you in duet, duo, and especially electron class.
What I remember the most vividly is in one of our first lessons in New Zealand, where you taught me about the magic of the piano and how a single note on the piano could make a crescendo. It was like a tipping point for me to grow as a pianist, as I am today.
I got kicked out from the studio 3 times. I even cried and had a long talk with him, but outside of the lessons, he was very funny and caring. I have become who I am thanks to Dr. Hecht, and I really appreciate your dedication and guidance through the years.
Thank you so much for coming into my life and believing in me since day one. You're the best teacher that I've ever had, and God bless you always.
I'm not going to use the cliche of it seems like yesterday, because it has been a really long time, 19 years that we've known each other. So who can forget in early 2003 when we first came to Singapore to audition our first intake of students.
Thank you so much for what you've done for YST over the last 20 years. It's been a real pleasure working with you and your students throughout this time.
We have great time together in the past few years. And we have great time performing together and working together. I won't forget you.
We are indebted to your dedications in teaching. You are the life changer, mind shaper, future maker.
Like Leon Fleischer, the spheres of influence you've created through your music making and that reverberate amongst the generations of students that you've taught, mentored, and inspired towards countless dynamic careers, serves as a testament to how you have positively and profoundly impacted the global music community.
I would really like to thank you from the bottom of my heart for everything that you've done for YST, for the piano department, and for raising the bar so high for all pianists in Singapore and elsewhere.
You've inspired me to see that music is really alive and how interesting it is. And so I'm going to continue to bring this love of music to other areas as well.
I have no doubts that you're the one who got sent to my life and enlightened it.
You know, one of the things that I'll always remember is how every time when I looked over to you during studio classes, there is just no doubt how invested in each of us you are. You found every reason to smile, to swoon, to sigh when we play, and that's just one of the small ways that you show how much you are on our side, on our team, and through that, you make us love music even more.
It's been 13 years since I graduated from your studio, but you are still a big part of my life. Many things that I have learned from you is being passed through my teaching. You know, when I say the word like finger pedaling or projecting the sound, etc., it's like you're there. So I would like to thank you very much for everything you have done for me and for our generation of pianists. And I'm very glad and very happy that I was once your naughty little goblins.
Even after I graduated from YST, you were there for every major milestone in my journey. Thank you for being a teacher for life.
We all really love you and we're gonna miss you so much. I hope that we get to see each other again, and I hope that you leave the school happy knowing that you've left such a great and positive impact in all of our lives.
From the bottom of my heart, thank you.
Wishing you a wonderful time ahead, and hope that you have all the happiness and joy moving forward.
I hope you enjoy the next phase of your life in Maryland. I hope you don't forget us.
Thank you for believing in us. And I wish you all the best in the next chapter. I can't wait to hear about it.
Thank you very much to all the students and faculty who have contributed to this tribute. Thank you, Albert, for making this speech much shorter because you summed up everything. And not least, thank you, Thomas, for sharing Mozart and Rachmaninoff with us. This is branded as a farewell concert. It's a farewell to this academic year. It's a farewell to the season of gravity and light. It is also a farewell to two very special seasons, which we hope we will not be having back. But it is strange to have a farewell for you, Thomas, because I've only been your dean for a couple of months. So it is strange. But at the same time, during these months, I've been able to observe the impact you've made on this institution and the legacy you're leaving, and also why it will be so difficult to fill your shoes. Because you're not only a distinguished, sensitive performer, you have also established and shepherded the piano department through 20 years. And the testimony of your students and colleagues tells us everything about you as a teacher. Now, you're moving on. You're heeding a call that is more powerful than anything you've experienced before, more powerful than music. But I'm absolutely sure that you will bring joy, light, and blessing to all the people you will encounter in your next journey. You will be in our thoughts, you'll be in our prayers, and we wish you every bit of success in this glorious new path you're embarking on. Godspeed, Thomas, and thank you.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you for joining us this evening at the Yongsito Conservatory of Music. We ask that you remain in your seats until our ushers direct you to leave the hall. Thank you, and have a good evening.